Okay, here's how you roll them by hand. Put your pieces of dough on the table. Keep your hands like cradles, i.e. your fingers are bent and up off the bench. And then just rotate your hands in opposite directions. Now, if you see, my thumb is just pushing the sides of the dough ball underneath itself. And as it's turning around, it's getting some adhesion to the table and it's tightening the ball up. That's what you get. What you want is nice, proud dough balls that sit up off the surface of the bench and they've got a lot of surface tension. So basically that's surrounded by some tight gluten that'll stop it spreading out as it rises.